I think it's wonderful how this country now has turned out for the veterans. It was really a pain in the neck when I came home during the 1960s, and there was sort of a big anti-war movement, and they treated us anti-soldier too. And it was kind of good to see that feeling of hating the soldiers and what they were doing, even though we were just going out to support our country. That's over, and people are now supporting us.